night's ice dance competition was one of the most exciting in Olympic history. Once again, the crowd favorite was not necessarily the judges' favorite. And new champions were crowned. The night did not go well for the U.S. team of Punzelin and Swallow. Jared caught an edge during a lift. They recovered quickly, finished in 15th place in their first Olympics. Defending world champions Maya Usova and Alexander Zhulin. They were first to skate in the final group. Their program was lighthearted and bouncy. Clean and polished, they skated their way to a second place finish. After the European Championships, Jane Torvill and Christopher Dean dramatically changed their program, and last night was its debut. It had the desired effect on the audience, electrifying the crowd. The judges were not impressed in the same way as the audience, and Jane and Chris dropped to third. It was the youthful exuberance of Oksana Grichuk and Yevgeny Platov that got the full marks from the judges. Exciting young team rocked around the clock and won the gold. Here's a look at the final standings in the ice dancing event. Last night, we spoke to Christopher Dean about the marks they received.
We were a little bit disappointed with the marks, to say the least. But we couldn't have improved the performance. And the really big thing tonight, the judges for us were the audience. They were so supportive and wonderful.
Ice dancers Jane Torvill and Christopher Dean won more than a gold medal a decade ago in Sarajevo. They also won legions of fans the world over. So even though they will take home a medal from Lillehammer, Tom Fenton reports it's not what their fans had in mind.
At the ice skating rink where Torvill and Dean practiced so hard for the past 7 months, the evening began in a party atmosphere. Their fans loved the performance and expected them to win the gold. But as the scores were announced, there was sheer disbelief.
Totally devastated. 5-6 on a dance like that I've seen, the best they've ever done. It's incredible to be marked so low.
It was ridiculous. That 5-6 from the German judge.
I felt they were robbed. I think the audience within the bar felt the same thing.
The champagne remained uncorked. The British media also thought they were robbed.
What were the judges thinking of? Torvill and Dean delight the crowd, but disappoint the people who mattered.
But this morning, people were taking a more balanced view. It was an honest try, and considering their age, they had done their best.
I thought they did very well, and did very well to get a bronze medal for our country.
They've made it look so easy that you don't appreciate perhaps the skill.
After break of
10 years. I think they've left it rather late to come back, to be perfectly honest with you.
Yes, but time will not dim the memory. Over the years, Torvill and Dean gave ice dancing a catalogue of style and grace that this country will never forget. Tom Fenton, CBS News, London.
And all the summer light seems to shine in your blush.
Make any predictions as to who you think might be the medalists among the women?
I would say three top contenders, Nance Kerrigan, Oksana Bayul, and Syria Bonaly.
Do you see Tanya Harding as a contender?
It depends on how Tanya skates, I think. So I think she's been on and off this whole year. So if she puts off a great performance, she can definitely be on the podium.
So to make a commitment, are you going to make a pledge to be there in Japan 4 years from now?
Yeah, definitely. That was part of the game plan, was just to be here and enjoy the experience and then hopefully make it again in 98. So I'm really going to work hard and go for that.
So what? How?